Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to create isometric effect easily on Illustrator. So let's get started. The very first step is to open a new window, a new project. Then we are going to use the text function, and with one click we are going to write something. For example, we are going to write isometric. Then we are going to holding down shift so we can increase the size of our text. And then we are going to change the font to Bebas, and we are going to center the text with the align. And now we are going to appearance. If you haven't this window, just go to Windows and go to Appearance. Now here we are going to double click character, and we are going to make disappear the fill, because we are going to then we combat by double click on type new appearance. Now here we are going to create a new fill, so we a new fill with this button, and then we can change the color to whatever color you want, for example the red color. Then with this layer selected, we are going to add effect to this. We go to effects, 3D rotate. We don't have to change the parameter manually. The position is some template you can use easily, for example isometric left and preview. Now hit the OK button, and now we are going to use another field, but we can make a copy of this one, so I'm going to drag this one to new to create another. In this one, maybe we want a color, a black color, and then we are going to 3D rotate and change it to isometric top and preview. Hit the OK button. Now we are going to add new effect. So we select the fill and then go to this store and transform, then choose transform. In move, we are going to move this, but before everything, we always want to see the result. Now, we are going to move this upside, so I can see that this is the right position. Hit OK to confirm, and then if you want to create another, just do the same thing. Drag the layer in the new, and then just open it and hit transform to change the position. I will hit preview to see the result, and here we are with what we are going to do. And hit OK button. If you want to change that, it's very easy. Just hover it and change that like this. Hello world. It's very easy. And this is the tutorial. Hope you enjoy this video. Subscribe for more tutorial, and I'm going to see you in the next one. Bye bye.